Welcome back, guys. I'm about to blend this little line contour hack. What do we think? Do we think it's gonna work? Let's start right here. Okay, I mean, it's definitely blending. Get under the eyes. It honestly looks not that bad. I'm kind of scared to do the eye. Here's how the skin is looking so far. Let's start this side. I'm using a smaller brush for the eyeshadow and the lips. Honestly, it was not that bad until the eyeshadow, so I give it a solid 7 out of 10. But won't do it again.